The loyalists believe that the loyalists believe that Emily's being held at the Golden Cat by the corrupt aristocratic brothers. These men are Lord Pendleton's despised older brothers. They are loyal to the tyrannical Emily and the Custis and Pendleton. I don't know why I thought I said.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
You're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery.
You have? Is that?
Somebody at home.
Okay.
I don't think they're gonna last much longer in there.
That's what they get for taking free swigs from the still.
Turns out the tainted elixir is in.
Slackjaw be waiting for you.
Put them in, eh?
Slackjaw near the still. He wants to talk about a job.
Here's a villain, if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the brute tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since it's so, and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see? Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cant. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cant tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there, dressed like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me, and I'll get you a better way into the Golden Cat.
You have no.
Clean out, you bastard. What was that?
Yes, I want to get straight.
Come on, let's get this guy. Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear. Just see what happens if I get another crack at this.
Look
guy.
Out! You got a prowler.
You won't stay hidden for
that
long.
Must have been nothing. Suspects.
Suspects? What? Suspects? We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I did it a drink.
But what are you gonna do on your report?
I'm gonna say. say we found one of Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot. I hear you, bastard. You're here somewhere, scum.
He's not gonna come around the corner, is he? Yay, I can now possess.
Hey, wait a bit. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pay for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth. You know I can't work out the right number of coin. It's embarrassing.
Alright. That's, maybe I should use that as an excuse to not buy drinks anymore.
Galvani is a leech. A doctor, they call him now. Get into his office and you can find him. What's this? Information for my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowler. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I did. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that? Fire! No! No!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slapjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the Golden Cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
No, I'm going to kill him.
All right, then. Just come back if you change your mind.
Actually... No, I'll kill them.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
Yeah. No, no to that. Thank you.
My sweet little birds. Come to Grant. Granny won't hurt you.
Why is Granny here?
My gentlemen callers don't come around like they used to. You took care of it for me, didn't you? That's nice. Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part.
Has to be a bone charm at the Golden Cat.
On the first floor. I need to get the men in position.
The ivory room. All I can tell you is it's very heavily soundproofed. I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the smoking room upstairs and talks. It's funny what people will pay for.
See the ragdoll. Assuming that's a bit.
Nice.
wearing that mask?
Take the mask off.
Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off in the prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
I feel like I probably should have explored first before painting Emily. Oh well.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
Yeah, but she's different.
She really likes me.
Won't stay in for long. She likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Oh, I'll find you.
What you were saying, Morgan.
And so then, the vote is 43 to 41 against us. But the bylaws state that...
The Lord... Provisional bylaws?
That's exactly
who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Anyone you want. The High Overseer, for all I care. I've never been this drunk.
Some of my friends say I look like Lady Bo-
Waverly? That lucky trollop. If I'd found those crystal deposits on my estate, I'd be throwing parties too. I'd be buying the Lord Regent's favor too, instead of begging for money from my cousins.
I didn't mean to upset you, my lord.
Wait. Wait. On second thought, maybe you should dress up like her. Yes, I think I should like to teach her a lesson.
I would be glad to, my lord. Would you like me in what?
I know you're somewhere around here. Ah!
What?
I need help!
Why are you here? I'm a Pendleton.
Thank you.
exploring, shall we?
Tried to escape. Somehow she found the VIP exit.
Really?
Yes, Prudence keeps it locked now, and she carries the only key.
Why is she here anyway? Is she some niece of the Pendletons?
No idea. They keep her hidden away.
Don't mind me, girls.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. Let's go. Let's get out of here. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat.
Stop fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there.
I forgot about checking that. Me, boys.
Little birds, I've got some seed for you.
Probably rats.
to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
I've missed a rune. Oh, well.